Hello Vivekans, welcome back to English class. I am your Ruchika ma'am. As chapter 5, Chini goes to school is going on, and yesterday you read a story about Chini who was waiting each day of the week to go to school. Today we will read page number 47, and our lesson objective is to read and comprehend the story. Now open page number 47 of English course book. Write down today's date. Now let's start reading. On Wednesday, Chini's mother buys her a blue pencil box, two blue pencils and an eraser. Am I going to school today? Asks Chini. Wednesday ko uski mother ne Chini ke liye one blue pencil box, two blue pencils and an eraser khareedi. Aur Chini apni mamma se poochti hai, kya aaj main school ja rahi hu? No, says mother. She puts the blue pencil box, two blue pencils and the eraser in the school bag. Her mother says, uski mamma kehti hai nahi, aur uski blue pencil box and two blue pencils and the eraser uske bag mein rakh diya. On Thursday, mother shows Chini her new school uniform. The blue uniform has bright yellow buttons. Am I going to school today? Asks Chini as she jumps happily. Thursday ko uski mamma ne Chini ko uski new uniform dikhai, aur uniform ब्लू कलर की थी और उस पर ब्राइट येलो बटन्स थे. अगेन चीनी अपनी मम्मा से पूछती है और खुशी से उछल पड़ती है, क्या आज मैं स्कूल जा रही हूँ? नो, नॉट टुडे, सेज मदर एज शी पुट्स द यूनिफॉर्म इन द कबर्ड. और मम्मा कहती है नहीं, आज नहीं, और उसकी यूनिफॉर्म उसकी कबर्ड में रख देती है. On Friday, Chini's father writes her name on the school books. Am I going to school today, father? Asks Chini. No, says father. You have to wait. Friday ko uske papa ne uski notebooks pe name likha. Again, Chini ne apne papa se pucha, kya aaj main school ja rahi hu? और उसके पापा कहते हैं नहीं, आपको अभी वेट करना है. नाउ वी विल मार्क डिक्टेशन वर्ड्स. फर्स्ट वर्ड इज ब्लू एंड द स्पेलिंग ऑफ ब्लू इज BLUE, ब्लू. नेक्स्ट इरेजर, ERASER, इरेजर. नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज यूनिफॉर्म, UNIFORM, यूनिफॉर्म. नेक्स्ट ब्राइट, BRIGHT, ब्राइट. नेक्स्ट वेट, WAIT, वेट. नाउ रिपीट ऑल द वर्ड्स वंस अगेन. ब्लू, इरेजर, यूनिफॉर्म, ब्राइट, wait. Now students, you have to read this page 4 to 5 times, and it's my humble request to parents, please help your kid in reading to improve their reading skill. Students, get ready now. I will ask some questions. So my first question is, what new gift does she get on Wednesday? Yes, tell me. Very good. A blue pencil box, two blue pencils and an eraser. Next question is, what does mama show Chini on Thursday? Mama ne Chini ko kya show kiya tha Thursday ko? Kya show kiya? Tell me. Yes, her new school uniform. Next, what does Chini's father do for her on Friday? Answer is, he writes her name on the school books. Next question is, you have to make sentence and the word is uniform. And the sentence is, my uniform is neat. This is all for the day. Stay home, stay safe. Bye-bye.